Hey guys, welcome to my channel Pretty Farsi Cook. My name is Roshni and today I'm going to talk to you about some staples that everyone needs in their pantry. So you keep seeing in my videos garam masala, ginger garlic paste, etc. Now all of them are homemade. So today we are going to make ginger garlic paste. It's so easy to make. It takes 5 minutes. Just grind everything together and put it in the fridge. No preservatives, freshly made, turns your food around, good for health.